This is the Melvir police station.
Word has it that the Emperor is ill. Whoever finds the cure will surely be rewarded.
His condition is serious, but we cannot fathom the cause.
What are the symptoms?
He said it was as if his very strength was being sucked out. I am terribly worried that someone may have placed a curse upon him.
Waste of life.
This looks like some kind of old temple.
That's not good.
Attaining a high level of skill with a weapon, you can sometimes unleash a second strike upon your enemy. The mightier the first strike, the more damaging the second. This is known as a reverse.
Thank you.
You can have the treasure if you are victorious.
Thank you. waste of life.
Out of my way.
The enemy is strong, perhaps too strong for you.
Thank you.
That's not good.
Waste of life.
Find your way.
Swords may be useless here.
Should work well on this one.
Undead.
Challenge.
monsters.
I give you my blessing. Believe in the power of love.
That's not good.
those who strive to live survive. Such is the way of the wild.
You can defeat me. You shall become the next guardian of the Fate Stone.
Thank you.
You carry the Moonstone, do you not? Yes, it could free the Emperor from the curse. Hurry to the palace!
Ah, good of you to come. You can cure His Majesty with that Moonstone? Good. Please do all that you can. And thank you.
Caster is trying harder to break the barrier. He's the one. His true body is out there somewhere, maintaining the curse.
Your Majesty.
Neville.
Are you all right, Your Highness?
It's as if a great weight has been lifted from my shoulders.
How does Your Majesty feel?
Oh, Sophia. Well, not bad, but a little hungry.
Thank goodness! We will prepare a meal at once, Your Majesty.
Congratulations on Your Majesty's recovery. I am pleased to see you enjoying such good health again. However, I regret I bring grave tidings.
Duke Loban, His Majesty is still weary from his illness, my lord. Surely this matter can wait.
My apologies, Your Majesty. I'm afraid it requires urgent attention.
Oh, out with it already.
His Majesty is aware of his mounting losses from pirate activity these past few years. If said pirates are left alone, all trade in the Coral Sea will come to a halt, causing terrible damage to the Empire. I beg Your Majesty, allow me to send the Imperial Navy to crush them. I have received word there is considerable discord among their ranks. Now is the time to strike.
You're always looking out for the Empire, aren't you? Very well. The Duke of Loban shall lead a campaign against the pirates. He shall have the entire Navy at his disposal.
Thank you very much, Your Majesty. I will begin preparations immediately.
Lord Cornelio, tell me, how did you wound your arm?
Oh, this? I got carried away practicing with the troops. Perhaps you would benefit from a little training yourself, Neville. I fear your edge has grown dull.
Now come forth. It is time for your reward. Choose whatever you desire. Then be off.